ma'am. I don't want to be welcome. Yare bachi. Now let's speak fluently. So dear children, welcome to our English class. Now let's begin with our today's summary of class English. My dear children, today also we went for complete the word. But as you all know, today we are working on the vowel I, small a. Now, first let me revise. How does I sound? I sound e e e. Rarely I sound I, especially when you use the three letter words. When you use the small I, you will find that it makes you pronounce e e. For example, let me take you one example. Pin, p I n pin. P is sounding pa, I sounding I, n is sounding na. Pin, p I n pin. For example, let me take you another example. Tin, t I n tin. Hold. I has changed the pronunciation of the word, sounding e e e. So let's welcome to today's class. So what is our first job? Our first job is today's first job is write today's date. OCW. Today is 16.8.2021. OCW. And heading will be today's heading I gave you. Fiable. Fill. Small I sound. Fill I sound. This we are going to use. Now I gave you total 8 number of words where you have to use the vowel I to complete that word. So you have to fill the vowel I to complete that word. For example, let's begin with number 1. Number 1 is W dash G. Now come on, just use the word small I. What is W I G? W I G, wig, drive. Now next, move to next word. H dash T. H dash T. So let's use the word small I. It becomes H I T, hit. Now let's move to next word. Number 3. D dash P. What? Let's use the word small I. What will become? D I P, dip. Now next, number 4. P dash T. Let me use the vowel small I. P I T, pit. Now let's move to number 5. What is the word? H dash M. H I M, him. Him means uske liye. He means uske liye. He means uske liye. Especially we use this for boy. He boys ke liye use karte hain. It's a new word for you. Now it's a very familiar word. Next word is very familiar. L dash P. L-I-P, L-I-P, lip. Next, F dash G. Let me use the word small I. What will be the word? F-I-G, pick. Very good. Last word of today's class. T dash N, T-I-N, tin. Now let's revise all the words. Sing and say and write. W-I-G, wig. H-I-T, hit. D-I-P, dip. P I T P P I N P L I P L F I Z P T I N chin. So this is your class. So what we did in class. Now let's welcome to today's homework. In homework, I gave you as same today's date and H W. The heading is same. I sound words and your words are total. I gave total 8 words. Number 1, R dash G. In each word you have to use the small I vowel. So first is R dash G, S dash T, H dash S, Z dash P, B dash N, L dash T, P dash G, P dash N. So this is your homework. So my dear children, for today only this much. Keep smiling, keep enjoying your study. Do love, care, share, respect, and have a great day. Love you all. Thank you so much.